Hey there, YouTube. The video with me saying the car got stolen, the YouTuber was being rude to me, so I blocked him. I didn't mean to block him, I was just hoping it would annoy him, and it knocked all the other comments off the video. So, if any of you other users who are commenting on it, I'm truly sorry, but I'm still learning the you know, functions of YouTube. This is the update. What happened? The YouTuber said I should not be doing some things. Well, I'm not trying to be bad. I'm not being bad at all. They're the ones being bad. So to that user, just stop. I'm just trying to support other users in my own unique way. Other people will play as, you know, their own OCs or trained personas. Who gives you the right to say I can't? And who knows how old they actually are? You don't know. I don't know. So, please, do yourself a favor and me self a favor and just don't drive me down, because I'm trying to create content myself for everyone that, you know, so they can enjoy, you know, like showing the perfect sights of Kansas, where I live at. Just don't pick a fight with me. If you're gonna do it with me, do it every. You might as well do it to all the anyone who's old that is role playing too. Just please, I'm begging you. If you do this again, I will report you. I don't tolerate being bullied when I'm not doing anything. So, thank you, YouTube, for listening. Goodbye.